Whoa. Hey guys, we're back. It's part five.
Or no, it's part three, attempt number five.
Yeah, the numbers are confusing.
Oh my gosh.
Numbers are fun.
This one's turning into like, we're getting into these deep on Zombicide 2. We have two missions now with guys, with playing board games, guys. We have to redo it. We're on attempt number three and the other one with the Twitch guys.
Yep.
So now we're on attempt number five with this, with Daff.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah,
we have a really great track record for bringing people on.
We're killing it.
Yeah,
we're killing it, guys.
But board games is like, what? Oh, I see what a loss is like, and me too. I'm like, yeah. So I was telling them, yeah, it hurts.
It hurts.
It hurts.
It hurts. It hurts.
Feels bad, man.
It feels bad, man. But welcome to the camp. Welcome back. We're gonna do this. We're gonna bust right into it because we got attempt number five on the table. We know our strat. We're going to try to make it happen, and we appreciate you guys helping us out. We're going to try to do this. Yeah. Let's get into it, guys. What do you say?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm probably going to start with the same first move.
I hope for the best. Attempt number five. Let's do it.
I got them all rallying for me. They're like, yeah, he shouldn't have gone for that gate.
Oh, good, good. Yeah, get the people all, get the torches out.
They're all like,
out.
Yeah, he should have went for the boogaloo.
Yeah, what is...
I'm coming out.
What number
coming out the driver's side door?
Yeah,
yeah.
Going up to the green dot and shooting the galloping ghoul.
Okay. And you're going here?
No, not that green dot. Yeah, that one. Yeah. Perfect.
Okay.
Shoot the galloping ghoul.
Fire it up. 3-4 galloping ghoul. Got him.
Got him. XP.
What's the definition of what is it? Insanity? We do the same thing, like, or is that what it is?
It's not insane. We just have to roll better now.
we keep coming back and doing the same thing. Like I was saying to Daff, like, we've had this conversation before.
Yeah, that's deja vu. That's
yeah.
That's like remembering you've done something already, but you don't know why. You just remember.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Okay. So you got out of the car and you moved and you shot. So you're good?
Yep.
All right. Alexander, I'm going to get out and probably do the same thing I did. Or maybe I won't. Maybe I'll get out and go after that gallop, that gruesome twosome first, rather.
Which, the one at S2?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Mm.
Okay, I'm cool with that. Just, I would say, because of the yellow, you're better off on that road.
1, 2, 3, yep.
Yeah.
So I got out, moved, and I'm going to take my shot at him. Need a 4+. 4+ right here, right now. Whoa, why is it all tweaked?
I don't know.
There it goes.
That was weird.
4+.
Yeah.
Kabam! Got him.
Wow, that was a weird roll, but okay, it worked.
It's like, pop.
All right, one space
like
towards you. Wait, that was a gruesome twosome.
Yeah, Chris, that was only a...
Yep, there you go. Perfect.
He was so happy for a golfing goal.
I know.
You were just like, take it off.
Flip the table. Flip the table.
So I'll talk about those Rocket League plays. That was one of them.
What's that? Just get flip the table?
On aggressive, no defense.
Whatever.
Finish this.
I've improved my skills. How are you doing
this,
Dave?
Finish it, Dave.
All right, Dave. What do you want to do?
I'll get out the passenger side, the front. The other passenger side. There you go. And then you can move me next to the rookie, and then I'll shoot the gruesome twosome.
Alexander, the rookie.
Okay, fires it up. Ooh, missed him.
Miss. One space towards the Ghostbuster, one space in the rando direction.
Yeah, let's see where the random is, because it might... Is that a
that
7
one?
Or 1? It's a 1? Okay.
It's a 1. That's
okay,
not bad.
Okay. It's still in line of sight for both.
Still in line of sight. Okay, cool. Cool. And he's not at level 3 yet, right? He almost is level 3.
Yeah, he's almost, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's two more XP.
Null is a powerhouse.
Kylie Griffs.
I'll get... Wait, we don't want it.
Are you going to finish this thing off? We started a fight?
Yeah, it's like...
Dave,
it's like,
do I
even try going for that one? Like, it's just, how would I?
You can
that
go
one's
for something
confusing
else.
Now.
You can go for something else.
Yeah, I'll have. Yeah, it's like if I got out of the back part, I couldn't shoot at it. If I got out of the front, it's just chaos right there at the gate. I'll get out of the back driver's seat. The other side.
The U.S. drivers.
I mean, if I'm in Europe, yeah, that's fine. But in America, it's the drivers on the left side. I got to make sure Chris knows what a car is sometimes.
Whatever. Cars are lame. No rockets on this one.
And then,
in the future, you'll need roads.
I figured go for a Galvin goal, but I'm trying to figure out how to strategize it.
Well, if you got out of
yeah, you can go for a goal in S5, that lane.
Yeah, moving up to the S5, right above it. Or
nope.
Up two right.
In the four direction. Two spaces.
Right, it's
in
just
the
map
direction.
Is very, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there. And I'll go for the one that's on the S5 tile still, next to the orange. Yeah, that one.
Oh, I guess that's in range, right?
Yeah, it's in range.
Yeah, okay. Goes for that one. 3+, right here, right now. Fire it. Boom.
Right here, right now.
Got him. Four for Gryffindor.
10 points for Gryffindor.
Okay.
What was it? I actually get Hugglepuff a lot on those FAQ things.
Oh, according to Pottermore, I'm a Ravenclaw. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll get Hufflepuff or Ravenclaw, and it makes you want a table flip.
I get Hufflepuff.
Although I took, I'm almost too upset to
zero
even say
Slytherin.
It out loud, but I took the Patronus test. And I really wanted a house cat, obviously, and I got a Saint Bernard, which is okay, but I just don't think that's my Patronus. But apparently, like, that's it. I can't take it over unless I make a new account, which isn't happening.
Your turn, Lyle.
Oh, it's my turn.
Yep. Everything moved up one.
You guys are going to take care of this Gruesome Twosome, right?
Sure.
I can shoot this Galloping Ghoul that's in on the S1 tile.
You can't see him.
Why can't I see him?
Because there's smoke.
Can I see the other one? On the...
Yes.
I can see the other one.
Yes, you can see the other one.
Yeah, you can't see that one in front in the S1.
Oh, like, I see. It's
yeah.
Okay, you can see the other one, though. You're fire at that one?
Yeah.
Boom. Fires at it.
It's like that die makes you want to sweat.
I know. Okay, if you want to sweat.
8 XP, got 2 ghosts. I have another action, right?
Yes.
I'm going to deposit the 2 ghosts.
Can you deposit on the corner? We determined yes?
Yes, you can.
Yep.
Okay. Still adjacent.
Yep.
Yeah. It's. I think you guys are getting confused because you can only get in and out of those 4 spaces. But you can deposit in any of the ones around the car.
Cool.
Because it's on top of the car.
So do I take a shot at this?
I don't think you can take a shot through Melnitz. I think
you
can.
I can, but I'm risking Melnitz.
Yeah, I did it.
Oh, yeah. You said that last
time. The earlier attempt.
Yeah.
I'm risking Melnitz.
You can, but
you're risking double slime. Happening,
yeah.
Right.
So yes. I think, let's see if I go 1, 2.
But if you move, you can take a free action. Like if you move diagonal.
Right, I was
closer
thinking of doing
to
that.
It, then you can take a free combat action towards it.
Like now I'm using my level 2 action.
Yeah.
This will make Majin
and
happy.
And now it can't move one space towards you. They'll just go in the random direction if you miss.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to fire it at it. This is for Majin. Fire it up. Boom. Free action.
Oh. Alright, it can't go one space towards you, but it will go one space in a random direction. So don't slime either of us. It goes further away.
One back, yeah.
Yep. That's still that's a right. minus sight. That's okay.
Yeah, yeah, it's still minus sight too. Okay. I was ready for fire at it again. Towards me.
Then. Yeah. Yeah, you have another action.
It'll actually go on you though. That's okay, right? Me? Because you can de-slime yourself.
Wait, yeah. Well, it will break stream though. See, because it'll go through you too, and then you break stream with the yellow. If you shoot it from there.
Are we scared?
No, it can't go further through us because it
will stop right. on
yeah.
Lyle.
Yeah.
Wait, well, how would we do that? It's It'll slime and it'll land on one of the cool
It'll slime
pieces.
Me, and then it'll slide either to the left or the right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, it gets confusing.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot it. Fire again. Die.
Got it. This scenario just ends up so confusing after flying.
Was that two of the Alexander streams on that thing?
Yeah.
So yeah.
I got two there.
So you got 7 XP and 1 ghost.
Sweet. Boom. Got him done. Got him taken care of. That took long enough.
Sweet. Will Sweeten.
Marsha, you're supposed to hit though. Yeah, see?
Will Sweeten. See? That's right.
Exactly what I was saying. Like, it's very situational. It's Chris with Alexander.
Whatever, Maja. Maja's supposed to hit, though. All right, Davey. Crockett. Can we start calling Dave Crockett?
No.
So I'd like to call him Crockett.
It's up to Dave.
I know Lyle's down.
It's up to Dave.
Daff is instantly no.
If I move right next to Griffin on that S5, would I be able to reach that galloping ghoul?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you can.
You can only move two spaces at a time, though.
You can move two spaces per turn. Wait.
You only have two actions.
Yeah, you can only move two, though. You can shoot up to three, but you can move two.
If you stand on the corner next to me, you can shoot the galloping ghoul in the S1 spot.
Yes, this is true. Because that.
Or you could move.
No, there's
spaces.
No line of sight.
No, there is. If you
unless
go
the
here,
yellow.
The yellow ends.
Yeah. If
okay.
you do it from
right,
that,
so then yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah. If so you do it on the S1 line, you can get it.
You can curve the stream, dude.
Yeah, you can curve the stream.
McAvoy style.
McAvoy it.
McAvoy this thing.
McAvoy Freeman.
She fires it up.
What if I could tell you, you could curve stream?
Oh!
Oh, wow.
Crit.
Actually, I gotta reset the crit counter here.
So he gets two.
And the
two. Melmoth gets 2 XP for that, right?
Wait.
No.
Yeah, yes. It's 2.
Melmoth does?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's a galloping bull, and it's a level 1 ability.
Oh, no streams on it. That's
yeah,
right.
No one else is streams.
Yes. Good crit, Dave. Good crit. Crits for everyone in chat. Crits for everyone.
So that means he levels up immediately, which is awesome.
Huh?
Is another action.
Oh, he leveled up? Yeah.
Yeah. Up into level. Yeah. It's 11.
Oh. Dude. Good kill, Dave. Good Dave. Good kill, Crockett.
Yo, Croc. Nice.
Crockett, killing
you guys are just poking him. Jesus.
No, he's collecting them pelts.
Yeah. Oh, collecting them pelts, Crockett.
Oh, I'm collecting pelts now.
Yeah, pelts. Pelts for days. Dude, you got to make a character in KDM called Crockett. And only wear leather, the leather set.
Hides, dude. No. And hides.
Yeah.
Well, like I said before, if I was on there, I would have a character named Egos just because.
All right, Crockett, what are you going to do? You got one more action. How you feeling,
Jay? The S6 is kind of, I don't know.
Yeah, that
between the, yeah.
Those
yeah, I guess start moving me towards the S6. So put me on the other side of Lyle. There you go.
All right.
Because Chris is going to go towards the S2, knowing Chris, so.
I'm gonna hang cool. I'm gonna wait for these things to come at us. I'm gonna help out you and whatnot. That's the strat this time, is we're gonna hang back, get leveled, do work.
Okay. See, because I'm trying not to go too far. It's just, you know.
Right. You gonna take the shot at this thing?
Wait, was that 1, 2?
You can get that one that's close.
You can get that galloping goal right there.
Yeah.
Goes for that. Okay. Here goes Kylie Griffs. Boom. Oh, got him.
10 points for Gryffindor. All
right. Gryffindor skulls.
That is a level up.
That is a level up, according to the live. Yes. Now you may cancel actions.
Nice. Yeah, see.
Nice. Leveled up.
It's good.
What? It's good. It's good. It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
Sure. Well, yeah, it's good, but I'm trying to figure out, should I just...
It's good.
Stay there, move up one, or...
It's good.
You can move up one.
Yeah. All right. I'll move, move me one towards the east of S5.
Well... next turn, they actually will move up on you, right?
Or you can actually stay there.
Yeah, you can just stay. Yeah, you can just stay. Wait. They'll both be in range next turn.
Oh, but yeah, I'll stay because of the car. Yeah. Stay because I'll be closer to it this way.
So you're doing a next level play? You're not going to spend the rest of your mana? You're just going to end your turn?
Yeah, I'll end it because they'll come up and then, like, if I get too far from the car, it's like I can't deposit it, so...
Sounds good.
It's good.
All right.
Chris.
I'm looking for the specific.
Oh, Chris, before you go forward, you have to roll a die to close one of these gates.
Oh, that's right.
I got to close one.
We should have done this in the beginning.
Oh,
okay,
right.
So squiggles.
I finally forgot.
Okay, there you go. Now all you right. Can roll for the ghost phase.
All right, thanks, Lyle. Yeah.
Yep, no problem.
Usually I'm on it, but the one time I'm not, it's, yeah.
Can't think of the name of the show.
Gilmore Girls.
No.
it's not that
Felicity.
Bad.
Don't be dissing.
Felicity, that's what you're looking for.
Oh, here we go.
Westworld.
Gilmore Girls.
Defiance.
Oh, I can't find what I'm looking for. All right, I give up. It's good.
I love Defiance.
I don't know if anyone watches Workaholics, but yeah.
No,
I used
no.
to.
Okay, so let's do this.
5 square.
5 square.
The enhanced version of that school ground game, 4 square. All right.
Stance. It's good.
All right, let's kill this fool in front of me.
Fool.
Was that a galloping?
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's kill this fool. Let's pop this fool.
I pay the fool.
Yo, hit him like Davy Crockett. Bam, fires it up. Oh, straight up
yeah.
One.
Was that a roll? All right, like all a right. Drop.
Just a dead shot.
One space. Wait, was it 2 spaces? Random?
Yeah, it's 2 spaces random. So, over to the... Yeah, to the down. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah. I get slimed.
You get a slime.
All right, I will remove that slime for free. And then I will, I guess I'll shoot this thing again.
Okay. Yeah, you will get slimed, but you could do your next turn to remove it.
I think I'll get slimed, yeah. Too.
Oh, yeah,
actually, that's not
good. Never mind, that's a party.
That's not good.
That's a party slime.
That's a party slime. But that's okay, because I don't know how much I'm really doing besides shooting this gruesome twosome.
No, I'll leave it for you, because you can shoot it for free.
Yeah, the free.
Then I get slimed.
So I will move diagonal.
I'll get slimed. Yeah.
I will move diagonal in front. So in the one direction. One direction, please. I will get out of the way so when you shoot this thing, I don't get slimed.
Okay.
But I'm going to get slimed? I might not shoot it. I may just leave it for Dave to shoot.
Okay.
Because I'm going to move out of the way then. So you're done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to...
Just try it. Like, don't leave us in the dark, Chris.
I'm thinking.
And you can go towards the S6. And
I'm gonna go towards the S6 and start shooting these boys.
Okay.
So I'm thinking of going like 1-2.
Okay. All right, go for it.
Right. Here?
Oh, you want to move there? Oh wait, you still have line of sight.
Yeah, you're good there.
I'm gonna go there. So I'm gonna go there. One. I'm gonna fire at this guy. Fire it up. Boom.
Oh. One space towards you, one space rando.
Yeah. So on the S6, and I'll see. Four goes off the board.
Off the board. All right, that's fine.
Woo!
Let's do that with some boo-boos, and then we'll be good.
That's what Dad wanted
to hear.
That's how it's done.
That's called next level plays for next level days. I've never been less scared.
That's how the meta breaks.
Never been less scared. All right, Dave.
Yo, Crockett.
So I'm gonna go for
Yo, Crockett.
Yo, Crockett.
I'm gonna go for the the galloping ghoul right there.
All right. Yeah, then you'll get double XP.
Dash one.
Goes from the gallop and go right there. He's going to croc at it. Fire it up. Boom.
Oh,
man. Yeah.
Got him.
Woot!
Elnitz with the 2 XP.
Yeah.
That's two.
2 XP should have 2 total ghosts. What?
2's for days.
2's for days. Croc it. Croc it with the hit.
Good. I'll deposit.
Cock it with the deposit.
Trades
Cock
in his
it with
pelts.
The slamma jamma.
Trades in his pelts for blue beads.
And then move me down towards the S2 area.
Nice.
Wherever. I'm not picky. I'm gonna pick them off.
All right. You there?
Just gonna pick them off.
You there now? Started from the bottom. Now you there?
Yeah. He's gonna pick them off. American pickers.
What, you picking them off like an American picker? What, you just find a pinball machine, but it was dirty?
Yo, was that an oil can?
$100?
It was an oil can.
All right, so...
What, you find a gas station sign? You sell that thing for $300?
You know it.
Yo, was that a Chevron?
Is that a Chevron?
Yo, was that an old gas pump? You turned it into a drink dispenser? $500?
Horrible, Chris, horrible.
All right,
I'll go for the
Gryffindor.
The north one.
The further north one.
Okay. Yeah, the further north of S5.
She's going for this one.
Yeah.
Okay, fires it up. Boom. Oh, she gets 2 XP with a... 2 XP for the dev. 2 for Gryffindor. 2 for Gryffindor. 2 for Gryffindor.
2 for Gryffindor.
Yo, you just hit that like Gryffindor, dev?
Got so okay. Much Gryffindor. So much
Yo, you
Gryffindor.
Just Quidditch?
Yo.
I actually have that game where you just go around with the brooms. And...
Yo, you Quidditch kid?
Yeah. I played it a little bit. The game is pretty fun.
What?
Did you update this
thing? You win the House Cup? You win the House Cup?
No, I'm saying the video games. Like, I played it on the video games. It's all right.
Okay, so you
got
that one.
It's like a flying simulator, kind of.
Right. Makes sense.
Let's see.
Gryffindor wins the House Cup.
Yeah, I guess just go for the other one right now.
Goes for it again.
Yeah.
Throws it up in the air, kind of kick it like a Quidditch ball. Oh, it's a two.
Should I cancel it?
Oh, yeah, it's true.
Because it's just a galloping goal?
Yeah, you can cancel that. Let's keep this guy around.
Okay.
I could transfer my ghost to Alexander.
Truth.
Or I can move or anything else.
You could transfer him to me. Where would be beneficial to move to prep for a better turn?
Oh,
help Dave's
I can
side?
Move. Wait, is he going to move?
On Dave's side, yeah.
Yeah, I'd go towards S2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's going up one anyways, so that way it'll help me be able to help Dave over there with S2.
So you're going to move over?
Yeah, back. Yeah, there, right there, yeah.
Cool move. Cool move. Okay, that's it.
Cool move. So
we're doing good. We're doing good, guys. We're killing it here. Everyone got a crit for that.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Pretty good so far on this, but we'll see. Circle is a closed
one.
It's
a closed one.
Yeah, so...
So, two ghosts on the circle street. Move everybody to... Alright, it's time for us to take out the Boogaloo. They're moving to
the Boogaloo.
Break into Electric Boogaloo.
Part 2, Electric Boogaloo. Alright, danger, high voltage. When you touch, when we kiss.
Oh, I was thinking of like a Park song just for you saying that, but yeah.
Danger, high voltage.
No, they have a song called High Voltage. But yeah. Anyways, yeah, we see Lyle can't hit anything really.
Well, I can hit.
There's S6. But...
I'm going to move to the corner. Actually, I'll move one towards the Ecto one. And shoot the Gruesome Twosome in the S6 zone.
Yeah, it's just in front of you. It's like they're right in front of your reach, but you can't shoot at them. So you
want to be here? Yeah, right there. Yeah.
Yeah, he's in range, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
He needs four. Fires to the pitch.
Charlie, I'm more zombies.
Oh. Lamesville.
Lame sauce.
Yep. One towards me, one in Aranda. Six. Yep.
Okay. What now, Stance? What now?
That was my whole turn, right? Because I moved and I shot.
Oh, you moved. Yeah. That's right. Okay. Alexander, what are you going to do? Maybe I'll shoot it too. How about that, Boogaloo?
Yeah.
Gruesome Twosome for you.
Oh, you so nasty.
Yo, you like my nasty rhymes, bro?
You so nasty.
All right, I'm going to fire at the Gruesome Twosome. Here we go. All day. Fire.
Ah. One towards you, one at random.
Yeah. Let's see.
No, just down the line of the. No, they don't go past
goal.
The.
Yeah.
That's right. You can't go in there. In the red.
But yeah, that's a seven.
Okay. Through stance, I guess.
Yeah, slimes.
Thanks.
Lyle.
Thanks, Chris.
Thanks, Chris. All right, so that's one.
For Lyle.
Hi, Chris. Find your dad.
You can shoot the Galloping Ghoul in the S5 zone.
Guess you're dead. Yeah, I'm going to shoot him. Okay, I'm gonna shoot the galloping ghoul. Fire it up, kid! Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh.
Can you hit?
Yo, kid.
Two in a random direction.
Damn it.
Okay, backwards. All right, it's still in play. It's okay.
Pushing him back. Yeah. I'm pushing back the threat. Mel Nitz, what?
High voltage when we touch, when we kiss.
Guessing that's Chris.
Guessing that's Chris.
Yeah. I was like, that doesn't sound like Dave's music. It's got to be Chris then.
Oh, because it wasn't Bruno Mars or Britney Spears.
Good yeah, I already know your guys' music taste.
Mm-hmm. All right, Dave, what are you going to do here?
Voltage.
I know, it gets stuck in your head.
I'll go for the galloping ghouls below.
All right. To the south. Which one do you want to hit first? The closer one?
The closest one.
Closest one. Takes aim. Fire, Tex.
I don't have a mouse.
Oh, but you missed. Crockett lost his mouse. So...
Crockett, no mouse. Crockett, no
it's
mouse.
Wireless, I guess then.
Crockett, yeah. No mouse.
No, it's wired. It's just a piece
space
of crap.
Towards you, and then a random direction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's a galloping ghoul. It's two spaces and a random.
Yeah, two spaces.
Alright.
Hey, that's me, Chris.
Yeah, it hit you.
Yeah.
That's Dave's fault.
Alright.
That's me. I know.
Yeah, because I was going to, I was trying to set up for the boogaloo, and it's like all of a sudden, everything's going my way.
Yep. Alright, so that's Dave's first action. Dave has three actions.
Yeah.
Dave can fire again at a different
time. Yeah, sure.
At the other one?
Yeah.
Dave fires at the other one.
What other one?
What? Yeah. Bang. And he gets it. Okay.
Woot woot.
Wait, which one? No, he can't. He can't do that one. Did the yellow, right? Oh, is in front of it.
Yeah.
He could fire at the gruesome twosome behind him.
I can't see that. All right, so I'll fire at the gruesome twosome then. Reroll.
Yeah.
Okay, fire out the gruesome twosome. Reroll. The gruesome twosome right next to you, right?
Sure, you want to reroll?
Yeah, but he's well, for legitimacy's sake.
Yeah. Legitimacy.
You have two actions, so either you can move
Chris
and then fire at
him,
Dave. Because he's gonna slime you. He's gonna come right at you.
So then
you
move
can move
me.
And shoot.
Yeah,
and then shoot.
You can move here. You can move towards the car. Yeah.
Yeah.
Shoot.
Shoot. Bang. Miss.
Nothing.
Miss.
It's so a gallop. It's a gruesome twosome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now it comes towards you. Towards you and then one in the random.
Yep.
Overstance. Great. I get slimed twice. Not on my turns. That's cool, guys.
Dave's slamming the whole party. All right, Daff. Yep.
Like Dave took over your job.
I know. I'm like, Dave's getting it done.
Okay. See.
Captain Coolout, finally, no more Zombicide. Damn.
Yeah, I'm like, wow. I know. I saw that, and I was like, geez. Just like, if you're like horn, tired horn, of it.
Horn.
Captain Coolout coming out with the harsh. What's going on, Captain? Good to see you. Good to see you. How you doing? What are you going to do, Daff?
You
got the one action.
I could go for the galloping ghoul. It's really I wanted to go for the boogaloo, which is it's one off still, so I figured just stay right there.
Galloping ghoul. Oh, yeah. But you're going to
over
us both, right?
They can shoot it, yeah. Because line of sight, and I've got line of sight.
Oh, you can shoot the... Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're talking about over by the...
Over on S2.
Over by the yellow... S2 the yellow
one. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, the yellow one. Not the one next to me. I don't want to explode it and then...
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Right there.
All right. Nail it. Boom. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
Done.
All right.
All right.
She's the only one killing anything.
I'm the only one trying to not get everyone slimed there.
All right. That was it.
Okay.
She only had one action.
Yeah, I only have one action.
Chaos.
So we only have one, two, three. There's only three ghosts in line of sight.
Yeah, because the bogo's not in line of sight yet.
Nope.
So
that one is?
The galloping ghoul, I think you would roll for or something, like, to determine who it goes for.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to.
Yeah.
The goblin ghoul just moves in two spaces in the random direction, right?
But it has to be towards the Ghostbuster. That's the whole thing. Like, you have to decide which one.
When missed, it just goes two in a random direction for the galloping
ghoul. Right.
So seven goes. And so it goes into the seven direction. Yeah.
Oh, right, yeah.
So she gets slimed.
I'm totally slimed.
Okay, that's two slime. One Griff. Of Gryffindor.
Okay, then we move to the Gruesome Twosome.
Probably goes to Ray.
This one?
Yeah, goes through me and then in a random direction, in the seven direction. Yeah, I'm already maxed down on slimes, so doesn't even matter.
Yeah.
And then that one goes towards Ray and then in the seven direction.
Yeah.
Done. Not bad.
Lyle got mad slime, bro.
Yeah, I got slime like four times that turn.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna remove slime from myself for free. And then I'm going to shoot this gruesome twosome.
Shoot the gruesome twosome. Bum ba da bum. Fire it off.
Bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum. Towards me in a random. Jesus, can we just kill this guy? It's white lion status over here.
Yeah, this is white lion from last Thursday all day, every day. Okay. Boom. Big whiffa. All right. He moves. Alexander. Man. Okay. Who's slimed? You're already slimed to death, right, Daff?
Yep.
So I can kind of take out
that. And you can move next door and remove a slime, but that would be all of your actions, basically.
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah,
because you've got two.
Oh, and remove one of her slimes. Yeah, one thing, I'll shoot that galloping ghoul since she's already slimed to the max.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Then she can use all her whole turn to remove all your slime or just one?
It would be my whole turn to remove just one slime.
One slime.
Okay.
That's why it's pretty brutal to do that, but.
Right. Okay. Well, I'm gonna shoot it.
All right.
I'm gonna shoot it because it's worth it. Here we go. Firing at that galloping ghoul next to you. Bang. Oh, damn it.
Just, it was like, I'm going to do it because you're fully slimed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Doing a random.
Yeah, let's see where the random eight goes.
Okay. Still okay.
Yeah. Two. Yeah.
Okay. It's like one more
one thing.
You can deposit, I guess, or
yeah, I'm just gonna deposit. Okay, I'm clear.
Mm-hmm.
Direct deposit. Okay.
Paychecks in the mail. Okay.
Yeah, we'll be playing a bunch of more stuff, Captain Cool. We'll be playing Mysterium. We've got Rum and Bones. When the new Rum and Bones comes out, we'll definitely be playing more of that. What else have we been playing? We got Zombicide.
I wouldn't mind playing more Mysterium. That was
fun. Mysterium for sure. Codenames, Kingdom Death. We want to play some more games with you guys on Steam, even maybe Tabletop Sim. Do some community games. And just mentioning that again, Captain Coolout, if you're a Steam member or anyone else out there, we have a Steam group now. You can go find the Crit Camp if you go search that. Over on the groups, over on Steam, if you're a Steam member, we can get some games going on Tabletop Sim, which will be a lot of fun. With the camp, hang out with other campers, play some cool games like soccer, rocket soccer.
Yeah, rocket soccer for days.
Hard pass.
Oh, yeah, so hard, good. Hard pass.
So good. Okay. Lyle needs to go medic mode, says Myjay. Mysterium is fun. Yeah, we've got a bunch of other games too. We want to get Pandemic going. I mean, after the holidays and stuff, as the holidays go through, we want to get a lot more games going. Just, we're trying to get through this year.
Yeah, I actually watched the VOD on the Mysterium. It looked really fun. I was just like, with Chris with those calls, I was like, wow.
Yeah.
You in the chat was like, so is Chris pulling a Wiggly? I was like, yeah, it's exactly what I would have said. For that one turn event.
I wasn't like, there. There was a ghost there that whole time.
No, there was a ghost. Chris wasn't there.
I wasn't there. There was a ghost in my house.
You guys
played Mysterium that night. I was out trick-or-treating. Yeah. Uh-huh. It was weird. It was weird to come home and see a VOD up. All right, Crockett, what are you doing here?
Oh, I don't know.
What are you doing, Crockett?
I could either go for the gruesome twosome or
yeah. You're kind of protected from the gruesome twosome too.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm protected from either.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Do it.
You've got three actions.
Let me go for the gruesome twosome.
Yeah. The gruesome twosome is a better choice because that one behind it will start merging with it into a boogaloo.
Here we go. Boom.
Got
one.
Got him.
Yo, he's about to get mad XP off of this.
Yeah.
All right, he's going to fire again.
Yep.
Finish his job. Fires it up. Come on, spinning. Oh, crits
that's
out for
the three XP. That's three XP.
Yes, sir. Nice. That'll be crits for the people.
Oh, Codenames and Mysterium is supposed to get official apps soon.
Ooh, and Codenames.
Oh, the Codenames. We discovered that. Remember that? We did some meta. We broke the meta and found the code on the card.
The QR code?
Yeah, the QR code and Codenames pictures.
Oh, right. Yeah. That was crazy.
That was fun. Yeah, it's really cool. Excited for that. That'd be awesome. Mysterium had the expansion come out. I know that. So that's cool. Yeah, we'll definitely get those in. Good kill, Dave. Dave leveled up like crazy. He's almost to level 4.
He's almost at a level 11.
All right, Dave, you got one more action, bruh.
Yeah, bruh.
I'll go for that galloping ghoul right underneath.
Look at this.
He's like, I'm just going to win the game. I think with my next action, I'm just going to win the game.
Fires it up. Look at us getting confident.
That's 2 XP.
He's at 2 more XP. He's leveling up like freaking crazy. If this was Zombicide, we'd be dead now. That's how we know it's not Zombicide. Boom. All right, man. Good turn, dude. Okay.
Yep.
No more threats. It's Griffin's turn.
Yeah, I'm totally slimed.
You're going to remove one slime?
I just remove one slime, and that's it.
Did you want to move in, or are you going to stay put?
I can't do anything. That's just how it works.
Your whole turn, right?
That's how it works, Chris.
That's right.
Okay.
He goes, right, this is why it's so bad. Yeah.
Roll for the ghosts. Yeah. Plus sign, that's an open. Yep. 2+. Easy.
Okay, about to have a boss fight.
Mm-hmm.
Stance, your turn.
Okay, move me next to Griffin. I have to remove the slime for free for myself. Move me next to Griffin, and I'm going to remove her slime. There's fine. Yep. Okay. Remove Griffin's slime, I get an XP for that.
Yeah,
that's it. That was my turn.
Okay.
I'm going to go for that boogaloo on my next turn.
Mm-hmm. Alexander. One, two. I'm out of range of that galloping ghoul, right?
Whoa, Mysterium app in December.
No, you are in range.
It's next month. That's awesome.
On the S5.
Nice. Months.
All right, Majay. Mysterium app December. What did you say, Daff? Sorry.
On the S5, you're in range. It's 3.
Is it 3?
Yeah, it's 3 for line of sight.
Okay. I'm going to go for them then. I'm going to nail
him. With the breaking news.
Breaking news. Here we go. All right, going for that galloping ghoul in the S5 tile. Fires it up. Bam.
Oh. No.
Two in a rando. Here we go.
Two up.
Nice.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Stays in range. I'm going to fire at him again. Die, mage.
I'll play the hell.
Die, mage.
Oh.
All right, where is it move now?
Four.
Okay.
Where's your bonus now, see?
I'm just pushing him back. I'm just pushing him back. Yeah. Guy's not worried.
That poor galloping ghoul's traveling around the world.
I know, he's been getting pushed all over. Okay. Crockett.
All around the world and I.
All around the world.
I can't find my baby.
All around the world.
I don't know and I don't know why.
Sugar Ray, Chris.
Yeah. I started taking Sugar it Ray. To a different song.
All around the world. All
right. Daph went with me, and you guys went hip hop.
You singing? No, I know Vault of what you guys are singing. That's why it's funny,
dude. I can't believe you went. You instantly went Mark McGrath on it.
I went Mark McGrath, and you stayed in the hip hop realm. That was good.
Lyle R.B. Chris said all like rock.
That's right. All right, Crockett.
All right. I'm gonna go after that galloping ghoul. The gruesome twosome.
Okay.
Yeah, on the S1.
Yeah.
S1, gruesome twosome, fires it up. Bam! Four plus. Oh, got him. That's one.
And then it moves up
again.
One.
Again.
Moves up one.
Oh, and it moves up.
Yeah, it moves up,
moves up one. And then, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Fire it up.
Again.
Oh, that wasn't a roll.
That wasn't a roll, Chris.
It was.
It just slid around the
screen. Like I said, sometimes it slides, and sometimes it's like a mic drop.
Yeah. All right, so one towards, one.
Yeah.
One random. Can't go any further.
Yeah, I guess just there.
All right, finish it.
Finish
Do it
day.
Again.
Bam, fire.
Do it. Let's do the XP. One towards and one random. Can't go any further. And eight. One back.
Cool. Keeps it on.
We're sending ghosts around the board now.
Keeping them off the dots.
For the boogaloo.
Yeah.
Go for the boogaloo?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, you need a 4+ to hit this thing. 4+, hit the thing on the S2 boogaloo. Boom. Got him. I know it's just off, but it's a 5. What else do you want to hit? Moves one.
It moves one towards me, and then does... Yeah, that's it.
That's it. Yep. Would you like to fire again?
Yeah.
Okay, fires again. Blang.
Oh. That was just such a good roll.
Yes.
Wait, I can...
Oh, you could cancel it.
I'm debating over it.
A lone man from the future. Sent back in time.
Okay.
Someone's got mail?
Yeah, exactly. Do you want to cancel it? And maybe back up?
Yeah,
Stutter
I'll
step.
Back up.
Yeah.
I'll cancel it.
Okay, I canceled the 2 counter. Cancels it and backs up.
Like here? Or here? Should I go... Wait, if it's gonna... I could go above the S5. Or is that, I'm trying to see, no, the one above it, not the from the PK of the 2, yeah. Yeah, that should be okay as long as you guys don't pull it too crazy. I should still have a stream on it.
As long as we don't pull a too crazy, yeah.
Yeah, because that 7 ones are also like.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Cool.
Right, and then I can shoot again.
Can you really?
Well, that was first. Wait. Never mind. Go.
No, you're done, right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's so many times playing this board has me totally confused.
Seven with the chaos. So we have one. We only have two ghosts in line of sight.
So these dudes, Gruesome Twosomes, move one space towards.
Gruesome Twosome comes close and goes one rando. So the seven. The Boogaloo moves two spaces towards a Ghostbuster and then one space in a random direction. And then farts on everybody.
We're equal, farts on right, everyone. Kath?
Yeah.
We're equal distance, you and I.
For which
three,
one?
Actually, there's three Ghostbusters there, right?
Yeah.
Within equal distance from this Boogaloo that it needs to move towards.
So just move it two. Two towards me, then, I guess.
Well, we can roll. We're supposed to roll for it, according to the.
Oh, we're supposed to roll for it? Okay.
It's technically you and Dave, because I'm one off.
Yeah.
Oh, are you one off?
Yeah.
No, you're.
Yeah, Lyle and Dave.
No, I mean, you're three. Blue.
It's Lyle, Dave, and you, right? Because you're within range right now. You're all three line of sight.
One, two. Oh, yeah. Yeah, one, two, roll three. For it then. Yeah,
okay, roll for it. So do 1-2 is somebody 3-4 and
Dave,
5-6.
Lyle's 3-4, Daff is 5-6.
Okay. Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom. So go towards Daff.
All right, goes to Daff. So two spaces towards Daff.
Yeah.
And then one space in the 7 direction. And then it will fart around it, but it doesn't matter. Okay.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Cool. That went well. This is good for us.